Hey everybody, it's Miss Crystal from the Dickinson County Library, and today is our last literacy tip for the summer. Make reading part of your daily routine. Establishing a routine helps ensure that reading is part of your daily schedule, just like bedtime or brushing your teeth. It also creates a time of the day that both you and your kids can look forward to. All right, I'll see you next time. Bye.